What's going on, guys? So we're back again today, and today we are at Gafar Market. We're looking for a parking space now in the tuk-tuk. Then we're going to walk around. I think this is popular for electronics. And just going to kind of try to capture some of the natural scenes of what's here and check it out. Whoops, we almost just hit somebody there. All right. It's good here, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's good.
You need a parking.
Yeah. Okay, ready? Alright, so we're here at Gafar Market now. Gonna be walking around. Still with my boy Raj.
He's going this way.
Hey Raj, what's Raj? So Raj left. This way? What's up here?
This is your fun. They're not keeping this one.
Oh, it's up here.
Yeah.
Okay. Hello. Hello, hello. Okay, so this is the main market up here.
This is the main market.
Yeah.
You can see.
Oh, okay. So this is mainly for electronics.
Yes.
Correct?
Yeah. Electronic only, mobile market.
Yeah. Very nice. Yeah. Gafar Market. Which way do you like better?
You can see this side on this side. This side you like that.
Let's go this way. Do you ever come here?
Many times.
Many times. Just for
when I need to my cell phone, I have a broken screen.
Yeah.
So I can.
Yeah.
I have a new one here. Otherwise, I'm not coming.
No, never.
Yeah, no. When I need something to hear, so I will come.
Only for cell phones.
Yeah, only for cell phones.
So, is this a big marketplace?
Yeah, big market.
Very big?
Yeah.
Lots of people?
Lots of people. Because this time the hot time.
Yeah.
When I come to evening time to here, so much crowded.
Yeah. So, this part now where we're currently at, is this still Gafar Market?
Gafar Market.
Gafar Market. But this is the street part,
yes.
Correct? And they sell food and kind of things like that?
Yes, food, parking.
Yeah. There we go. Looks like there's a lot of motorcycles here too.
Motorcycle, car, scooty, bike.
Yeah. And, you know, first impressions, a lot of people here, pretty tight space, some food vendors and whatnot. It's like the middle of the day. Not bad. And I guess, you know, if you ever need some used electronics, this is the place to go. Should we walk down that way, you think? Or which way?
Here, the many complex.
Yeah.
That side, after the building, behind side also, many complex.
Yeah. Better.
This side you like that? This side or this side?
Which side do you like better?
This side.
Yeah, let's go there.
This side is a bit complex.
Yeah. Camera. Okay, so we just walk in a circle,
yes.
Correct? Should we cross?
No.
Beep. Straight? Hello.
Hello.
Hey.
Yes, sir.
Hi. Yes, sir.
Hi. How are you?
Good. How are you? Very good. Yes. Hi. Ryan Lopez. Ryan Lopez. Yeah, I'm doing a walking tour around here. It's my first time in this market. Yeah. Very good market. I hear this is really good for like any type of electronics, correct? The what? What's that? Oh, right here. Yeah. Okay. Very good. Ciao.
This is life complex.
The complex?
Yeah, light.
So is this still Gafar Market or no?
Yeah, this is all just because this part, the Gafar Market.
Gafar Market. What's that? Gafar Market?
No. Gafar Market only like
okay.
This building, this complex, and this complex.
Yeah. Where do you want to go now?
India Gate.
Where?
India Gate.
Should we walk that way?
No. India Gate. Third
one. Oh, yeah, let's go.
India Gate is third one to here.
Okay. Yeah, so now we're walking to a different direction. Not sure where. Kind of exploring the street market. It's midday in Delhi and it's extremely hot. I guess it's their summertime here. But overall impressions just seems like a very crowded marketplace where you can get a lot of different things, I guess. A lot of action. We're back at the tuk-tuk. We're back now.
And lots of horn beeping. Hello. Lots of action in every direction, lots of movement in the Kapar marketplace. I have my Indian clothing that I bought yesterday at the store.
Hello!
Very nice, actually. Check it out. So now I can feel like a local. We just had some coffee and pretty soon gonna eat some lunch. It's really hot. Raj.
Yes.
Very hot.
Very hot.
Where do you want to go now?
Indegi. If you are feeling better, you go to India Gate. If you are not feeling better, you go to the hotel and take rest.
Yeah. Yeah, no, let's go. Let's go to that place and then I'll go to the hotel after.
Okay.
Yeah? did. Now we're gonna check out this other spot. One thing that I've realized is that I don't see too many women or girls outside on the streets. It may be due to the weather. Maybe they're busy, maybe just part of the culture. Bike market.
Yes. Bike capital, SSD market.
Bike city market.
Yeah, bike SSD.
Yeah.